how to repair automatic sensors. So let's see. Finally I open this front panel. As you can see what is inside. First of all we have to open this plastic panel. I'm trying to put it back. Close the screw. Now connect those wires. Okay, now let's try. Now I close the door. As you can see, it is soft closed door. Now press the on off key and see in the display I start. Finally it works. Now it is working good, and I just change that switch. Okay, as you can see here also a switch, what I show you before, have white stick, plastic stick that is inside, as you can see downside. When drum will touch with that stick, it will also show you E3 error and suddenly your washing machine stops working. Now let's try again. Press the on off key, then set some functions. Let's try only dryer. As you can see here 10 minutes and start, and now it is not showing any error. Okay, now washing machine is in the good condition. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Let's see in the next video. Bye bye.